हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम कुमार ऋषि। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज वेरी वेरी वेल नोन टॉपिक, विच इज हाउ टू इम्प्रेस अ गर्ल, हाउ टू अप्रोच अ गर्ल, हाउ टू मेक गर्लफ्रेंड। व्हेन यू आर इन कॉलेज एंड इवन फ्रॉम योर स्कूल डेज, व्हेन एवर यू सी अ गाय विद अ गर्ल, ऑलवेज यू थिंक इन योर माइंड दैट यू शुड हैव ऑल्सो वन गर्ल विद यू। बट द रियलिटी इज दैट नॉट एवरीवन कैन हैव अ गर्लफ्रेंड। The reason is very simple, because you are not confident enough within yourself that you ever think that you can make a girlfriend or you can associate with the girls or girls can be around you. So let me tell you something, the psychology behind it and how to approach a girl so that girl can attract towards you. But my teaching is little different from the other people what they say. When somebody say, I am not able to approach a girl, what should I do? Then I say to him that, why can't you make yourself in such a way that girls should approach to you? Girls should be attracted to you. What is lacking within you? Why girls are not attracted towards you? It is the reverse I am talking. Where people, everybody is struggling to approach a girl, I am telling you, build yourself in such a way that girl should approach to you. And if you see the famous celebrities, superstars, artists, they are always, wherever they go, they are surrounded by the girls. They have a charisma that they attract the girls towards them. Now, that charisma may be because of money, because of fame, because of their goodness, because of their creativity, because of their stardom, whatever you may say, the girls are attracted towards them. That is the first point you must understand. Now, let me take you to your childhood. When you were a kid, around 2-3 years old, you were so confident enough that you were able to do anything by your own. You were so confident that you wanted to do everything by your own. You are not shy at all at that time. Just remember your childhood, what you used to do. But as soon as you start growing, due to pressure of society, your parents, your neighbors, friends, schools, there is a small kind of fear comes inside your mind, and the circumstances around you force you to become shy, become less attracted towards girls, because most of the family, they say, don't roam with the girls. So the male child always think he should do friendship with the male child only. So that approach, once you start keeping in your mind and growing, so it becomes so big that once you approach, enter in the college or university, that time you will feel that the male friends are only good with me, I should not approach a girl, and you feel shy talking to a girl or be with a girl. But it is reverse with a child who has grown up with the different circumstances. He played in the childhood with the girls and gone in the school, in their society. So when they go to college or university, their thinking towards the girls will be totally different. They will not feel shy. But that is not the permanent case. It can be removed. And since you were confident by birth, so this confidence can be brought back to you. So I will give you some 6 points where if you approach, where you follow properly, mostly you can be comfortable with the girls and you can approach a girl. The first point is create value. You will never go to a thing which has no value. you will not be behind the useless things. You will always find a thing which has certain values. Be it a car, be it a gold, bike, anything, because they got the value. And you prefer value, not the things. If things have no value, you will not go for it. So create value within you. Create something unique inside you that whenever you approach a girl, girl see it, girl feel it. If you have nothing, then if you approach a girl, simply she will say no. And you may get rejected. So create your value, because all the people, those who have girlfriends and all, they have certain values. Maybe they may be some, they have some talent, they have some goodness. They may be having money, fame, something like that. So first improve yourself, create value for yourself. Then approach a girl. You may succeed. Second point is where the guys are very casual. Their looks. The looks is very important for you. Looks gives you confidence. If you wear a nice shirt, nice pant, nice shoes, groom your hairs, put a nice perfume, then naturally confidence comes within you. And whenever you approach a girl, girl also see, oh, that guy looks so good. At least that will be the first impression. And first impression is the last impression, they say. So looks matters, guys, looks matters. Don't take it casually. Always be in a good, decent way. Approach a girl with a decent look. Third point is, do not be desperate. Be patient. Everything takes time in this world. All relationships, good relationships, long relationships takes time. So be patient. If you approach a girl, go step by step. Don't just see a girl, love at the first sight and propose a girl. You may get rejected. Start building the relationship with the girl slowly, slowly. Have friendship with the girl's friend. They are easy to have friendship. And through them you can approach the girl to whom you like, you love. So be patient, because despo is a very negative word in the girls community. If you are a despo kind of person, girls will never like you. So show some patience, take some time and approach the girl. Fourth point is, you should ready for no. Because why I am telling, you should be mentally prepared. That is the psychology. Whenever you approach a girl in the first instance, maximum cases the girl say no, because she does not know about you. And no girl in this world wants to be in a relationship where she does not know a guy properly. So if you want to be in a relationship, you want to build a good relationship with a girl, you should be mentally prepared in the first instance, no. But you should not leave just like that. You should approach the girl again and convince her that you are a better guy for her. But mentally you should be prepared for the no at the first instance, so that you should not be heartbroken and you may approach the girl again with full confidence. Fifth point is, do not worry about others. The moment you mentally prepare that you want to have a girlfriend and you start following these steps, and your looks will get automatically changed. Then your society, your parents, your neighbors, your friends, all will notice this. And they may comment on you, they may taunt on you. That what happened to this guy? Is he gone mad? Or he's going to be some show off kind of things? So don't worry about those negative feedbacks, because it happens everywhere, every time, whenever you do something good, something new in your life. So be prepared for that also, because in your own family, in your own house, you will get such kind of words. But your focus should be, you should look good, you should look confident, so that you can have a girl in your life to whom you like, you admire, you love. That will be your focus. And the last point is, get noticed. Remember guys, why do we see so many advertisements daily on television, radios, everywhere? Because whenever you see something daily, it goes inside your mind. And Even when you are sleeping, you will see those things. So, if you like a girl, always be available for her. You should know where she is going, which shop she goes for shopping, or she goes to any library, or if you are in college, where canteen and all, park and all. I'm not telling stalking, but you must know that at least girl should know about you. Start slowly, slowly, she start noticing you, ki, there is some guy who is behind me. Because you are behind a girl to maintain a relationship, to bring her in your life. So it is not at all stalking. So you should get noticed by the girl so that at least you come in her mind. So that when you approach her or propose her or want to build relationship with her, she may be knowing, oh, okay, this is the guy to whom I have seen many times. Wherever I go, he also comes there. So she may ask that kind of question to you, and you should be ready to answer for that. Because that will show your seriousness towards the girl. And girl like a guy who is serious about the relationship. That is the psychology of a girl mind that you must understand. So you should show some seriousness in your relationship, and the seriousness will come when you will be get noticed by the girl. So I hope, guys, these are the points which I've discussed with you. If you follow properly, step by step, most probably you will have a girlfriend in your life. Because why I'm telling most probably? Because many people will not follow the process. They will not approach properly to the girl, and they get rejected, and they say, why I don't have any girlfriend? Why no girls likes me? All these kind of negative things will come. But if you follow the process properly, this will happen, and you will have a girl in your life to whom you like, you admire, you love. Thank you very much, guys, for listening to me. Thanks for your time. If you have any questions, comment in the comment box and subscribe to my channel. I will come back with a very interesting topic next time. Till then, bye bye. Thank you very much. Stay safe. Thank you.